What we have here is a 2017 Dodge Ram 3500 diesel that we've taken, and we've added the fiberglass space cap to it from another vehicle. So this slide out's a 2,000 pound full extension slide out that's got room for all their equipment and gear with cargo netting and additional scene lights that are on it. And they've also got storage on the back here for the radios also. They also have side door access for their tools and their nightstand controller. And on this side, they have more tool storage, and they've also have a power strip that's tied into the shoreline along with the strip lighting that's integrated into them. So what we've done with this is we've made the 2017 Dodge Ram console that has room for their flashlight, the portable charger, their radio, and then we've also integrated in a medic safe to the back with the factory air vents. An air vent. The vehicle has a full Whalen LED lighting package with Micron grill lights, Micron side, Whalen triodes that are synchronized together and also act as reverse lights and seam lights with the press of a button.